Jesus, hallelujah, Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah. The blood of Jesus, 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 Jesus, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Brothers and sisters, I'm called Kennedy. I'm glad to be here today just because of one person or two people. Men and women of this city have been sent with one message, only one message, only one message. To whoever will hear this voice, one message. And my message comes from the book of Proverbs, chapter number 18, verse number 10. That the name of the Lord is a strong tower, then run to it are safe. The name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I've just come in this city to proclaim the Lordship of Jesus Christ. I've just come into this city to proclaim that we have the blood of Jesus Christ, the blood that cleanses as white as snow. I've come into this city to speak to somebody, somebody that has ever heard from white men. Today the Lord has brought me from Africa to talk to somebody here. The Lord has sent me to talk to a mother here. The Lord has sent me to talk to a young man here. The Lord has sent me to talk to an old man here. Yes, you've been told about religion. You've been told about people. You've heard of names. You've heard of people. But today I've come with only one name, the name that is above every name, the name of Jesus Christ. The word says that upon this name, every knee shall bow down and every tongue shall confess. But Jesus Christ is the Lord, for his own glory and honor. Men and women of God, I'm declaring the Lordship of Jesus Christ upon this city. Yes, you've heard of names, you've called names, you've bowed upon the names, but today I've come with the one only name, the name that is upon, oh, on earth and in heaven. The angels are bowing upon this name, the name that is above every name, the name of Jesus Christ, the name that is above every name. Oh, Jehovah God, knew that man cannot satisfy anybody else. God knew without Jesus Christ, my sister, you cannot make it. Jehovah knew that there are sicknesses, there are diseases, there are transgressions that man cannot. There are things that even doctors cannot manage. There are challenges that no man can manage. Psychosis cannot manage. But only God, only Jesus Christ, the Son of God, that was brought for us, sinners, and all that long upon this name, you'll never be the same again. I've come to tell you that we have only one name, the name that is above every name, the name of Jesus Christ, that upon this name every knee shall bow down and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is the Lord and Savior. I call upon this name upon each and every individual. When you are sick, come to Jesus Christ. When you are stressed, come to Jesus Christ. When you are tired, come to Jesus Christ. Jesus has brought hope. Jesus has brought forgiveness. Jesus has brought hope. I call upon the name of Jesus Christ, the name that is above every name. The name of Jesus Christ is a strong tower. Them that run to this name are safe and are saved. Come to Jesus Christ today. Come to the Lord of Lords. Come to the Savior. He's the only God, the generation maker, the Alpha and Omega. Jesus is the consuming fire. Jesus is the generation maker. There is none like Jesus. There is no God like Jesus. There is no Savior like Jesus. There is no one that can do that word what Jesus does. Oh, men and women of God, I declare the Lordship of Jesus Christ upon this city. That when you come to Jesus Christ, when you come to this Lord, you'll never be the same again. When you surrender your life to Jesus Christ, he's the only one. The only ransom upon the cross. Oh, come close to the cross of Jesus Christ. Upon this cross, there is power in the cross of the Lord. For the word of the Lord says, the issue of cross to them who believe, who does not believe, it is foolishness, but it is power and authority to them that believe. The cross of Jesus Christ is open for everybody. Ah, the steps of Jesus Christ on the cross. We are healed, who is here, but is sick, come to Jesus. And be healed, who is that is down, come here. We shall introduce Jesus Christ
to you, and you will never be the same again. Jesus is the Lord of Lords. Jesus is the King of Kings. Jesus is the Alpha and Omega. Jesus is the consuming fire. He is our Savior. He is our Redeemer. He is our King. He is the Lord of Lords. He is the name that above every name. The name of Jesus Christ is above the name of Mary. The name of Jesus Christ is above the name of Joseph. The name of Jesus Christ is above the name of John, above the name of Kennedy, above the name, every name on this earth. We call upon the name of Jesus Christ. We call upon the name of Jesus Christ. We declare the Lordship of Jesus Christ. We declare the sovereignty of the power and authority vested in the Lord of Jesus Christ. Because of Jesus Christ, the blood of Jesus Christ, oh my God, is ready to cleanse everybody. Ah, the cleansing power of the blood of Jesus Christ. No sin can remain. My God, it will be a past tense when you decide to surrender your life unto Jesus Christ. When you decide to surrender your life unto Jesus Christ, you will never be the same again. No sin can defeat Jesus. Ah, no demon can defeat Jesus. But Jesus is everything. Jesus is our Savior. Jesus is our Lord. Jesus is our Redeemer. Jesus is our Savior. Come to Jesus and see. Come to Jesus and receive this grace that the Lord has brought. Come to Jesus. My brothers, come to Jesus. My sisters, come to Jesus. Religion will never save you. Religion will never save you. Only Jesus can save. No church will ever save you. No denomination can save you. No human being can save you. My God, Jesus Christ, He is the Lord of Lords. I declare the Lordship of Jesus Christ upon this city. I declare the blood of Jesus Christ upon this city. The blood that speaks better things than Abel, better things than the blood of Abel. I call upon and plead the blood of Jesus Christ upon this city, upon each and every individual. Upon the sons, upon the daughters, upon the mothers and fathers of this city, I plead the blood of Jesus Christ. For the word of God says, without the shedding of blood, no forgiveness of sins. Without the shedding of blood, no forgiveness of sins. Whoever wants his sins or her sins to be forgiven, come close to Jesus. Come close to our Savior. Come close to our Redeemer. Come close to our God. You'll never be the same again. We have the Lord that cleanses. We have the Lord that forgives the sins. We have the Lord that redeems. I love Jesus. I love this name. I love the power in the name that is above every name. When you come to Jesus Christ, you will never be the same again. When you go nigh to the cross, you will be saved and delivered. Believe upon the Lord of Lords. Believe upon our Savior. Believe upon our Redeemer. Believe upon Jesus Christ, and you will never be the same again. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run to it and are saved. The righteous run to Jesus and are saved. The name of the Lord Jesus Christ. I declare the blood of Jesus Christ. I declare the power of the cross. I declare the favor of the Lord. Whoever is sick, come to Jesus. You receive healing. Whoever is tormented with the demons, Jesus Christ will declare deliverance upon your life. Accept Jesus Christ and you will never be the same again. What your father could not do, what your mother could not do, what your sisters could not do, when you come to Jesus Christ, I will do it for you. For Jesus is powerful. Jesus is mighty. Jesus is everlasting. Jesus is our Savior. Hallelujah. I love Jesus Christ. I love Jesus Christ. The name that is above every name. God has given us a name that is above every name. That upon the name of Jesus Christ, every knee shall bow down and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord and Savior. For his own glory and honor. Let men come to Jesus Christ and get favor. Let men come to Jesus Christ and get deliverance. Let men come to Jesus Christ and get assurance of life. Through Jesus Christ, we have eternal life. Through Jesus Christ, we have hope, oh my God. Through Jesus Christ, hell is defeated. No demon, no spirit can fight the power in the blood of Jesus Christ. I tell somebody that I've come to declare the Lordship of Jesus Christ on this city. Men and women of God, Jesus is alive. Jesus is alive. He is healing people today. He is delivering people today. He is uplifting people today. Believe upon the Lord Jesus. Believe upon our Savior. He is so powerful. He is the Lord of Lords. Jesus is the King of Kings. Jesus is the Alpha and Omega. He is the Generation Maker. He is the Consuming Fire. The Alpha and Omega. Who is he that is like Jesus? He is the only one. He is the only one. Jesus is the only one. Jesus is the only one. Jesus is the only one. Holy Savior, come to Jesus and receive your healing. Come to Jesus and receive your deliverance. Come to Jesus and receive your hope. Jesus is Lord. Jesus is Savior. Jesus is our Redeemer. My God, Jesus has called me to tell somebody in this city that without Jesus Christ, you are bound to get to hell. Without Jesus Christ, you are bound to die in your diseases. Without Jesus Christ, oh, you might be having money, but without Jesus Christ, you cannot sleep at night because demons will be ever there. No money can chase a demon. No education can chase Satan, but only Jesus Christ. If you accept Jesus Christ, you are sure the angels of heaven will come before you. They will surround you with deliverance. With all the squads, you can have everything that you want. You might be having your vehicle, but when you get into the house, you leave your vehicle outside. When you go to your bed, you will remove your clothes. You remain alone. No demon will fear the vehicle you have. No demon will fear, my God, the money you have. Because you might be having money, but your money is still sleeping in the bank. You might be having a vehicle, yes? No matter how quality the vehicle you have, you will be sleeping and your vehicle will be outside. I want to challenge you today. You've got money, but you lock the door. You've got a vehicle, you lock it outside. You go towards your bed alone. Somebody sleeping is not even sure if tomorrow he will be up. I've just come to challenge you that there is only one that will be with you. You leave your vehicle, Jesus will be with you. You leave your money, Jehovah will be with you. Only Jesus can save you. Only Jesus can save you. Only Jesus can save you. No religion can save anybody. You talk of your church. Can I challenge you? Because the moment you come out of your church, you go into your house. Why tell us that you have a good church? Why tell us that you have a big church? Because when you go into your house, you are leaving that church that you bought over. I've just come to tell you, there is only one. When you accept to be saved, Jesus will be inside you. Jesus will be with you. When you sleep, Jesus is with you. When you will be bathing, Jesus is with you. He is the only one. He is the man. Well, the Lord with us. Come out of religion. Come to Jesus. Come out of your denomination. Come to Jesus. Our Jesus is the Lord. Our Jesus is our Savior. I give all the God all the glory. I give all God all the honor. I welcome anybody, irrespective of whom you are, because I've told you, you can be having money. And no single cent will help you when Satan comes. Only Jesus has got the solution. Nothing will help you apart from Jesus Christ. We've seen people dying, crying. Who is that that will inherit my wealth? I have come to tell you that there is only one hope. Hope of eternal life. Hope of Jesus Christ. Hope of salvation. Hope of deliverance. Hope of new hope. Hope of new life. When you come to Jesus, all sins are forgiven. Man can forgive you, but will not forget. But Jesus forgives and forgets. Only Jesus will help you. In your marriage, you will not make it. My God, Jesus will help you. In your education, Jesus will help you. At your place of work, only Jesus can do it. Everywhere in social life, I'm challenging somebody that have just come into this city. Oh, only today, you will not hear this voice again. You will not see this black man again. God has brought him from far to come and speak to somebody, to come and minister to somebody, come and tell somebody that Jesus is here. Jesus is more than religion. Jesus is more than denomination. Jesus is more than your pastor. Jesus is more than your priest. Jesus is more than your mother. He is more than your father. Man can give up very quickly. Man can give up very quickly. You depend upon your sister. He will be tired because he's a human being. Your brother will be tired. Your father will be tired. But only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus. Only Jesus will never get tired with anybody else. Only Jesus has never been tired. He sacrificed on the cross. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Jesus. Jesus. Jesus! Hey! 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 Jesus is Lord! Ignore this voice, and one time, you'll know that there is only one God. but sent his only son to come as a ransom unto human being. He has sent this man here today to talk to somebody who feels contented, to talk to somebody who feels educated. Let me tell you, people have died and left their degrees and masters. People have died and left their wives and sisters. People have died and left their husbands that they loved. My God, let me tell you today, let me challenge you today, you better love Jesus more than your wife. You better love Jesus more than your husband. You better love Jesus more than your son or your daughter. Why? Your husband can let you, can leave you. Your wife can leave you. Your boy can leave you. Your sister, your mother or your father can leave you. But only Jesus cannot leave you. Only Jesus will never be with you. Only Jesus will walk with you. Only Jesus. Hallelujah. Only Jesus. Only the King of Kings. Only the Lord of Lords. Only the Alpha and Omega. Jesus is the consuming fire. Jesus is powerful. Jesus is all-knowing. Ah, Jesus is the only name that is above every name. You boast of the name of your priest. Today I've come to tell you, this is the day that the Lord has made, that you come to the Lord. The salvation is today. Salvation is today. The Bible says this. This is the accepted time. Salvation is now. This is the accepted time. Salvation is now, my sister. This is the day that the Lord has made. Don't jump upon this day. Surrender your life to Jesus Christ, and you'll never regret. If you are sick, come here and experience the healing power of the Lord. You cry of blood pressure, come. You cry of stomach aches, come. You cry of depression, come. Cry that you are defeated, life, come. Jesus is here. The healing power is here. The deliverance is here. The authority is here. The heavenly ground is here. The angels are here. Accept Jesus Christ as your personal Savior, and you'll never be the same again. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. God bless you. But come, please, and experience the goodness of the Lord. Thank you so much for listening to me.